1 out in Warsaw. Sarah's gonna go get some pigeons. Parks everywhere. We're out in the Makatov district. It's a cool, hip little area. Lots of coffee shops, restaurants, pigeons. Okay, we are here in Jeshu, just landed, and just had a great experience in this rental car, so this will be our car until Thursday, this little Hyundai car thing.
Yay, it's our car!
So, we're gonna get on the road to Jupe.
We are at our favorite location in Poland, Orlin. It is a gas station, but they have incredibly delicious gas station food, believe it or not. Andy is eating the mega dog with what kind of sauce, Andy?
Ketchup, mustard, and Thousand Island.
And what type of hot dog is it?
Italiana.
Uh-huh. And then this is my food. It is called zapiacanca, and it has mozzarella cheese and tomatoes, and it's kind of like an open-faced sandwich. And then we've also got green onion chips.
Messy.
And we've got messy on there. This is the most magical place in Poland. We love it. We only get our gas from here, or diesel, and we love it. So here it is. And this is in Budzing. We are here for our friend's wedding. There is more to come. Experience, and we're excited to come back. See you soon.
Bye-bye.